It's funny how stuff happens. I just wanted to make a quick note here. That last video, I got my first Russian troll. Said he was in St. Petersburg. So, I don't know whether to believe him or not, but you can see the comments in that video. Told him I hope he gets to come to America because we have the First Amendment here. And he says all they get is BS on their TV. So, I told him I had two commercials taken off of CNN and NBC, so truth does matter in America. But also a couple things happened. I got 5 copies of the Constitution from my Congressman Mike Johnson, and I appreciate them sending it. I called him up to thank him. I told him, did they support Ukrainian independence? And today's the first day of the impeachment hearing, so I watched that. I took it as my patriotic duty. It's kind of sad, the whole thing. But everybody should read the Constitution. We should know what's in it. We should know our laws. We should understand them. And it's, you know, people were smarter then, I think. When you read it, you go, wow, these people are smart. It's right up there with the Bible. Good reading. So I highly recommend the Constitution, and I think we need to pay attention to our politicians, because that's how it gets so bad, is when we're not watching them. So thanks for watching this. I appreciate everybody that views me. So I actually told that Russian guy to sub, and he did. So okay, till next time.